Welcome back to Girly Girls Cooking. Today I'm going to be doing Num Nums Freezy Pop Maker. I've never actually used one of Num Nums products, only like the little things that you get in the blind bags or boxes or the container things. But this is new. You make your own freeze pops and then you can eat it. Stay tuned for part two because that will be when I eat it. So, kind of like started opening, so I had to like shut it so that I didn't see what was in it. But there is these three containers in the sticks, but this one lights up. If you hold it, then it stays. And then it's a Num Nums truck. And then right here, there's like a wheel. And right here, there is. And then right here, there's like an, or I guess it's like a camper, more since Num Nums like peeking a window. And then this like the, or ice cream truck or something like that. So I want to unbox it. So. Always tape. Okay. I don't like to wreck him. Boxes, but I was going to reuse them. Okay. So. Oh, we really have to write this box, I think. Oh. Of course, we need some scissors. Good thing I had those on handy. Am I gonna have to break this into a package? All of the tape needs to get off. Do not like tape. This is for presents. Then you should love tape. Because you're wrapping your present. Okay. Oh, made it. I was trying to dab. That was like the worst dab. This one I have to peel. My box. Okay. There we go. And we'll just leave those there. Why does the box always have to be like... Okay, you may not open this on a video. You're like torturing the fields, guys. Hey, I'm moving. I'm in the box. You see that? Okay. Yeah. One sec, guys. Okay, this is never gonna open. Okay. Oh, it's finally opening. Oh, there's a more simple way of opening packages. Cut the bottom. Or halfway cut it and rip it. Okay, so it looks like I really saved this package. Never mind. Hopefully this will not light some audio's batteries. Hopefully there was nothing else left in that. Okay. So let's get our little guys. There's like holes on it so that you can like match it up. too much. Okay, never mind. I'll just throw that over here. Okay. So we have some Num Nums pineapple thing, Num Nums cotton candy, and Num Nums blue raspberry. Okay. Now let's just rip it because we're gonna get rid of this stuff in here. So it comes with a spoon, this, maybe it goes like that. Yeah, that looks great. Set that there. A little Num Nums bowl. And this, oh. This, okay. This goes right here. Don't be complicated. Whew, did that? Oh, first you have to pull this. Okay. I think I did that right. I really love manuals. Okay. Then we put this on here. Okay, a little cute and it spins. Then really quickly, or I should put this here. Oh, this is shaped as like some. Oh, this one can go here. Because the bear, and then the bunny can go in its bunny spine. Then this can go there. There. Now that you have in place, it's like, I feel like the, I don't think it says how to make this, so, hopefully it does. There's no freeze pop booklet. Oh, it's right here. Okay. I guess it didn't lie to me. Where are the ones that I have? Okay, this one. Use the included bowl, spoon, and flavor packet. 1.5 packet. So use half of the packet. So, half of the packet. 2 spoonfuls of blueberry mix. Good. Use this, blue raspberry mix. And then water. Doesn't say how much. So I guess we're just gonna get some water. I'm gonna come back with my stuff all made to, well, not made, but having my stuff right here so that we can make it. So now that I have the water, it's the only thing that I needed. Sorry, I'm gonna follow the instructions because I don't really know what to do. So, looks like you use the include all this stuff. I think I'm gonna do one of them today since so that I can save some, and then pour the, wait, so I'm doing the cotton candy one, which is this one, I believe. No, this is the cotton candy. So the cotton candy one says, use the bowl. Okay, so use the include bowl and spoon. Then you will pour 2 spoons of the packet. So I'm gonna pour into the blue one. So, okay. It's like a super duper light blue. And it smells just like cotton candy. Like, oh, okay. One spoonful. Wait, what do you put in first? Okay, put that in first. Gonna level it out. So it freeze pops the best. Okay, kind of makes it a little better than this. Tastes like yogurt or go-gurt. That's good. So now that you're done with that, go fill, have your water, go fill it up so there's like a line. Okay, it's right here. I'm gonna fill it up to that line. It just says water, so. Now they have all the water. It says pour. It in. Fills all the way to the top. Next. Then you have to mix it. Looks like tea, like when you put in the sugar. Ooh, fell. That's good. Then freeze at least to 6 hours or until it's solid. Okay, let's keep mixing. I think I'm gonna do one more. It's gonna be dun-dun-dun-dun. This one. Crunch it up. This one is the blueberry. Cut it. With the other one. Oh, the spoon's already wet. Okay. So. Wipe out my clothes. Get it off. Then we can. One and a half, kind of. Two. Now, put a little bit extra. Now, put the water. Got it. Pour it in, like it says, and mix. Oh, I'm spilling everywhere. Now that I'm finished with that, it says to wait for 6 hours or until that this is solid. In the freezer, because in the fridge it'll like mushy and weird. So you have to put these in. Since I'm not doing the yellow one, I may as well just like put it like that. Because I want to save that for a different thing. So we still have some in these packets because we're supposed to do two. So hopefully this does not spill. And there's like these little bumps and there's little like pockets. So you kind of have to line up. Okay. Now, I'm gonna put it in the freezer for 6 hours or until it's like super solid. And I'll come back to you when these are all solid. Don't forget to like and subscribe on this part of the video. well, it's going to be the same video, so just like. And don't forget to comment if you have ever done this, because I want to know, like, what flavors, like, you can mix them and make, like, a raspberry cotton candy. So, bye!